Hey.
Fuck off, Luis.
Ay, Dios mío, haven't we been through this already?
Been through the fact that you wanted to kill me? Been through the fact that you fought for alone that desire? This is over. It's over. I just want to go someplace far away from here and quietly wait to die. I lived it. I lived it hard, and now I'm ready to end it.
Oh, shut up, you hysterical fucking queen. Get a grip, bro.
Oh, yes. Silly me. Silly fucking me. The Russian mob want me dead. My best friend just contemplated murdering me. The mob are on my case. I'm massively in debt. And I just lost $2 million worth of diamonds. Any other man would just dust himself off and carry on.
Look, okay, I'm sorry I thought about killing you. I really am. But if you keep up with the bullshit, I might have to kill you for real.
Fuck off, Luis!
No, you fuck off, Tony. I didn't kill you. I wanted to. Why? Because you've become a useless junkie fuck. That's why. But I didn't. And now, it's you and me against the world. Okay? And if your brains ain't working right, then I'll make the decision for us. Okay? It's Bulgarin or us. Or you can shoot us both and make his life easy for him.
Well, you're kind of clever, aren't you? I only hired you because I thought you were dumb.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome very much.
Are you coming now?
Yes, I'm coming now. Well, let's go, come on.
It is that he's taking on a big heroin shipment at Funland on Firefly Island. So, say we find them, what are we gonna do then?
We're gonna take out their income stream, and then we're gonna take them out. End this bullshit.
Okay, I'm armed, I'm dangerous, let's fucking do this!
Come on, T, give me a break.
What? We're in this together!
Tony, bro, I love you, but I shall handle this alone. I don't want you getting yourself killed.
Then you're gonna have to punch me out again, Lou.
Don't make me, man. You know you're just gonna slow me down, bro, and kill us both. I want at least one of us to survive.
Lou?
Look, D, don't go home. Don't go to the clubs. Don't go nowhere anyone might conceivably think to look for you.
There aren't many places like that left in the city, I'm afraid.
Come on. Where you think you can hide that no one would expect?
I have no fucking clue. Dukes? I ran away from there when I was a kid, and I swore blind I'd never go back. Apart from to catch a plane.
Okay, cool. Hit up, that Monaco Monument thing in Meadows Park. Hang out for a few hours. If I survive this shit, I'll find you. If I don't show, then I'm gone. Move to Brazil. Move somewhere. Don't ever look back, T.
I thought I was the annoying drama queen in this pairing.
I'm serious, T. This is my last testament. Yo, send some money to my mom sometimes. And tell her I love her.
Okay, Lou, shit. You'll be fine. Shit. No one in this whole crazy town is crazy enough to take you down.
Tell people Timor and Mr. Ray have serious package now. We own H Trade in Liberty.
This Ray Bulgari smack motherfuckers? Where is he? Ray!
Nobody...
Come on, bitch!
I come for you!
We have you surrounded. You will
die. You are dead.
No wasting time. This ends now.
Bye-bye, buddy!
Forget it!
Just say no, son! motherfucker!
Fuck you! I said, fuck you!
We have him now. Kill me too? You joking, right? Time to die.
Got him!
Miss me!
boy. You are too late to get him.
Fuck you.
You think he will forget about you? You and all your friends are dead.
Yeah, that ain't happening, Timmy.
You're killing your whole family.
Enough, Timmy. I can't talk, bro. Shit's really coming apart.
What do you need? Let me help you out.
There ain't nothing you can do, Yusuf. If this crazy Russian fuck manages to leave the country, it's over for me and Tone. I gotta get down the Dursk Expressway without any number of Russian assassins taking me down. Or we're done. Why am I even saying this? Wish me luck, bro.
Thank you.
calculating route. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. In 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived.
Shit. Sorry, Pops. Come on, get up. Get up. You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Take care of yourself, okay? Stay away from idiots like me.
Fuck you.
You always have to make a scene, don't you?
Yeah, I know. It's a real problem with me, you know? I wish I was more like you. Subtle, shy, retiring.
Oh, boy. I used to play around here when I was a kid, dreaming of the world, wondering what it was like at that place over there or that little island over there.
You ever go that deep?
Nah, went to Algonquin instead, waiting for the world to come to me. You did it, man. You did it. You saved my life. You saved the business. You fucking did it.
Hey, man, I did what I could, bro.
I'm proud of you, man. Thank you. But I don't want you to get a big head. I don't want you to go change, become a megastar, go to Vinewood, write a blog. Oh.
You're a pill-popping old queen, man. I'm a murdering maniac. But we survived, bro. We survived.
We more than survive, amigo. We prospered. We took on this town and we won. We took on this place and we gave it the fucking finger. Fuck you all! I don't care what people say. Tony Prince and Luis Lopez could not be stopped. Huh? Oh, jeez, who's this?
What's up, my niggas?
Oh, did he just say that?
Yeah, hey, man.
You fucking made it. Man, that was some serious gangster shit. Shoot, shoot, shoot him up. I said shoot, shoot, shoot him up. Yo, T, T, give me a hug, give me a hug. Not too close, though. I don't want to give my father the wrong impression. Ah, Luis, I love you, man. I love you! I love you, too. I love everyone! Come on, let's get out of here. Oh, by the way, I think my father may be into franchising the clubs.
I know. Franchise is not the way to go. The club is all about the people.
Fuck the people! Fuck them all! Whip out your dick and piss all over them!
You're gonna go a long way in hospitality, my friend.